Southwest Airlines says a flight from Houston to Columbus, Ohio was diverted to Little Rock, Arkansas because of an unruly passenger. Flight 192 landed at Clinton National Airport about 3:30 this afternoon, and the passenger was removed. No further details were released, but the FBI confirmed it is investigating.